Money gang, money gang.
What's the deal, money gang? It's the money, and we are back with another banger. I know we just walked into the New Year's. I don't do none of them New Year's resolution stuff. I'll explain why, let you know all my theories and the facts and stuff like that. But I got a lot to talk to y'all about, so I'm just gonna go ahead and let this intro roll so you can get straight to it. Man, we are here, bro. We here. Everybody that made it, congratulations. It's like, no, that's all terrible. But look, bro, we just walked into a new year. Like I said, bro, I don't do none of them New Year's resolutions and stuff, bro. I'm the type, if I want to get better and I want to do something, I'm going to do it right then and there, bro, because tomorrow is never guaranteed. Like, all these people, oh, I got a lot of New Year's resolutions. I mean, I get people got stuff they want to do, like, next year type stuff. It's all part of goals. Like, you got a plan. Okay, cool, you feel me? But New Year's resolutions, I don't do that, because what happens is you get some New Year's resolutions, you're right, and then you do it for like a couple weeks, a month, and you just go back to doing the same old, bro. It's just a repeated cycle, bro. You're going to keep doing the same thing every year, bro. It's part of the system. The game is playing you versus you playing the game, but I ain't going to get too deep into that. Look, bro, I know a lot of people, it's a tough year, man. It's gonna happen, bro. It's life. We getting older and stuff. More responsibilities. This stuff not built for the weak, bro. When you fall, is you gonna get back up? Or is you gonna stay down? Cause look, me, bro, I'm the type that'll help you up. But I'm only gonna help you up for, you feel me, the couple times you fall. I'm not about to keep, cause me picking you up gonna bring me down too. And I'm not trying to come down, I'm trying to go up. But look, I know it's a hard year for a lot of people. A lot of different feelings, different emotions. We done seen stuff we ain't never seen before. It's gonna keep happening, bro. Like I said, we getting older, facing new things, bro. More responsibilities, bro. We made it, bro. We made it. We looking to get better. And one thing I'm gonna talk about, bro, the growth. Y'all, I love y'all, bro. Y'all got me, I had a little goal. I was like, let me hit it. I just started YouTube, you feel me? Let me try to hit 100 subscribers before the year over. I started back in August around my birthday, but I wasn't as consistent because, you know, school got in the way. I was still learning, so I didn't really know what I was doing. I just hopped into it. But, you know, when you put your mind into something and you really focus on that, you like doing what you're doing, that's another thing, bro. Do not keep doing something you don't like. And I know a lot of people are stuck right now. You know, you got jobs, hey, working for people, but you got to do what you got to do, bro. That's completely understandable. Just try to have a strong mental, bro. Everything is all up here. You're going to get super far if you just focus, trust your instinct, trust your gut, all of that. Hit 100 subscribers before the year is over. But we not stopping. I got a bigger goal. I want to try to hit 500 before this year is over. I was about to say before next year. Channel has grown since August. We done made gameplays. We done had lyric pranks. We done had vlogs. We done had challenges, bro. I just dropped a video the other day. Played 2K with my guy, Perk, bro. Perk, hey, that's another, bro. Perk, y'all gonna see him a lot, bro. He helped me with ideas, all of that, bro. That's my guy. So, yeah, I just dropped the video with Perk. Played 2K, we had a consequence, bro. I'm gonna let y'all see that video. I'll put the link in the description, all of that. So, back on topic with this 2022 year. Bro, I mean, we made it. We got bigger and better plans. YouTube, I'm gonna take off, bro. I'm letting y'all know right now, I'm taking off. I still got a whole bunch of ideas, bro. Y'all know I got videos lined up in the vault right now for y'all, bro. So keep showing love, and I'm gonna keep doing the favor of returning back to y'all. Because like I said, we gonna turn up. It's, bro, we might have a setback, but we gonna come back. You feel me? Stop playing, bro. I love y'all, bro. I'm gonna show y'all some of the clips that I had this year that didn't make. Some of the clips I had last year that didn't make the channel. Just a little collage, bro. A little vlog here and there. I got, matter of fact, I'm walking into this year with my guy, my partner in crime, bro. He's going to be on the YouTube channel a lot more. Say what up to Mr. Marley, bro. I know he looking a little crazy right now, but look. Look at the camera, bro. Say hey. Look. Marley, bro, this my guy, partner in crime. It's really my big baby. I love this guy. You feel me? He just be chilling, dog. This my guy right here. But I'm gonna have a lot more videos of him too. He gon' see. And he's just adorable, bro. Do not let these looks fool you, bro. He is a pain in my ass.
Tick.
He's gone. Bro, I tossed him on a bit. He's perfectly fine.
Brought back like three different pairs of socks. Exactly.
Like, make your mind up.
I don't
go.
What's
you
your
heart?
Crazy.
So, are you going to get them?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I'm indecisive as hell.
It is hard, bro.
It's hard. But they,
what kind of stickers you gonna put on there?
They got all sorts of cut corners and shit. But if they black, I'm probably gonna put my name, probably some decoration.
This looks beautiful, bro.
They made that.
You ready to eat your food, man?
Yeah,
we gotta get you. She's about to go crazy. I know, I'm about to go crazy with my food.
Yeah, that's gonna wrap this video up. I'm gonna put the links in the description. Check out some of the videos I made last year. Because when you look at them last year and compare them to this year, they're gonna be two totally different videos. Because I'm turning up for y'all, bro. We gonna go up from here. Hey, love y'all. Love the support. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video.